my god.
Oh my god.
Could I be any more of a rapist? Oop.
Are you making it pretty?
My town!
Circumcision!
If Max wins! Ah. It's legit!
Hey, it's the Deeks!
Hi, it's the Deeks, Mike! Hi, it's the Deeks, make an announcement!
My lung tell is gone!
iPhone filming. You hear that, Tommy? I respect you.
Fuck you, yeah.
Rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat, dip the boat. Rock the boat, rock the
boat. Now, cut away to something else.
So, this is the yard where we hang out. As you can see, it's pretty fucked.
I hope you like the video, Mum.
I'm sending it from Colin.
Wow.
Fight of the black.
Now. Huh? Can't see anymore.
Troy, where am I?
Oh my god! There's a game on me! Fuck! I'm being raped!
So I've been thinking. Let's send up and cut out for this thing.
No, I think it worked.
I don't know. Like, I don't know what's going on. Everyone doesn't take me seriously anymore.
Well, they put it on, have a look.
I think I look like a freak. Is it on?
No,
it
looked on. Right?
Oh, no.
He did it! What a man.
I think he's already in there.
Vince, I think it's about jumping as well as lifting your
leg.
Oh my god! James,
right.
Stop!
Levinson, do it!
I can't fucking do it! I didn't get the flings
to go, Vince!
Yeah! One of the few.
Yeah, there was a...
I didn't remember to armfold.
No!
Did you remember to armfold, Al?
I actually did, I remembered it. I was very happy about that.
I don't think many people noticed that I forgot to armfold.
No, I think...
Shit, there's a meme there.
Yeah, I know. Actually, nothing.
A wild meme appeared in between your legs.
Forever associate the colors orange and light blue with
mastodon.
Hey, wait!
Orange and light blue with
mastodon.
Billy.
I'm gonna see them next to each
other. Like my amps.
Because it'll be there.
Orange
and blue.
Orange and light blue.
But I thought the blue stage was just blue.
Can I have a look?
Yeah,
the man behind the music!
Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, remember when I interviewed the Digs at the
Ice?
Jared,
what's the, Jared, for
Jared, what's the breakup factor?
Mm. I'm not doing anything.
One being lowest and 10 being highest.
Yes, it's about a 3.
Oh. Oh my god, why did he take his face? You always fucking
and I'm back behind the camera now.
You see, apparently I can't jump for shit. I jumped too far over the line,
do
and then
flip.
I didn't jump enough. I can't flip, I can't do parkour.
Mitch can do parkour.
Mitch, are you running?
Yeah. Give us a flip for the camera.
Let's get a good vantage point. What?
Standing Hoffman, great time. 2:03.083.
You've done it.
Great thing.
In second place.
There's a bit of Hoffman
John
running
Matthews.
Going up at the back there.
And in third place, Ned, I just ran out of petrol, Taylor, who managed to pull some points for Buckley in third place.
Alex. Like my shorts?
Provocative shorts!
Look at this pleuro, man. I want people to look at me because I'm really...
really insecure. Classic.
Don't tell me I said classic.
Hi, Mitchell, how'd you go?
She hates it.
What did he say?
Tell me, tell not to, not that he's, tell, don't tell me he said classic. That's it. Right. Oh no! What have you done?
Go, Yanni!
So anyway, Esther, back to the question. Yeah. Has athletics day really brought the school together?
I would say yes. I think it has. Yes.
Alex, cherry's the worst flavour ever.
Like he's sobbing while he's eating it.
Buckley!
Who?
Yanni.
Enough. Did you tell him
did
what?
Did you hear the news, Mietta?
No.
Matt said classic.
Later on, we'll film telling Mietta that he said classic.
Actually, we should go find it now.
Wait, what about the race?
So, James, you pumped?
Shit, yeah, I'm a try. I'm gonna have a nachos, bro. Half
hold
on.
Give me a first person shake.
Bros. For what? Talking heads, psycho killer.
Yeah. Oh! Talking heads!
I love psycho killer.
Fit it. Oh!
No, no. So Ben, what do you think of the
meh?
Go
back
yourself.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, no, this is bloody magnificent.
Woo! Don't judge me.
How to humiliate.
Keep going. But Raph, what do you think?
I think it's quite an outstanding achievement, you know. As a government, we need to work together, okay, to fix this fair dinkum go.
Who do you think you are, the chaser?
Shut up!
What do you think of Julia Gillard?
I think she's so sexy.
You bang her?
I already did.
Look out of your shoulder, Nancy. So, Jade, is there anything you want to say before Mr. Farley goes?
Oh, look out.
Good man.
Oh my god!
You're recording it right now. How?
Hey, Melbourne, how you doing? Everybody, give a round of applause to MC who's entertained you over the last couple of hours.
Well, do you want to record that for show?
No, I want to record that calippo. Look at that calippo! Sexy magic.
Where are you going, man?
Now we're in the tram. A bit of time has passed.
Mem, we've got an hour left of Dollar Day.
Where do you think you'll be in 7 minutes' time?
No, you say, where do you see yourself in 5 minutes?
Yes, that's also cool, but Billy.
Look like that.
Billy, where do you see yourself in 7 minutes' time?
Maybe. Walking like it's or a maybe sitting. Joke, right? I'll be walking or sitting. I'll be standing up or sitting.
Get immobile.
Okay. Ben, where do you see yourself in 7 minutes' time?
Waiting for a train.
Alright. Duff, what about you? 7 minutes' time.
7-Eleven.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. It's holiday.
Wait, what about... Right.
Right.
Young adults.
Here we are in Essendon Station.
Is that how you pronounce
it? It is. Anyway.
So I was at this sign approximately like about...
What is the chrome?
I'll do the next one. I'll go to higher. I can do this. Hold on. Up and over. Did you camera that?
Yeah, I got it.
Camera!
Oh my god. Run.
The Blair Witch Project!
Oh shit, it's a bear!
Oh my god, it's a bear!
Wait, are you on video?
Yeah.
Oh shit, can I say something proper?
Yeah.
Hi Alex.
Hey. That's so proper.
You know what, man, the problem is gonna be that you're gonna have... Is this proper? Oh, wait, I have to say something proper now. Oh. Max, look at good.
There it is!
Where is it?
Prism, do you want to go get the dog and bring it back to our mat?
Yes.
Good, come on. James, are you going to try and catch it?
Oh, yeah, you guys
got to
get a
break
off.
You
guys
got
to get a break off.
That's good?
Yep, go.
Come on.
Hey, what's up? What's up?
Alex, take a measure,
I can't pick it up. Do you look how muddy it is? Oh my god! Jasper, you went the complete opposite. Now.
Take back!
That was worth it, apparently.